Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Dumour, and welcome back to Darksiders 3. Let's go hit this switch, and do that little climby puzzle to get up to the top. Hey, how much do I get for these again? 20. That's pretty good. Not bad. I guess the item drop chance is from the enemies. Bonk. No chair, no couch. Here's that switch. I'm not gonna hit it just yet. I'm gonna look around. And over here. Don't have much else to do. Says that way is towards him. And this puts me here. Okay. And this brings him back out here. Cool. Hiccups. Not as cool. Ow. Ow, I'm stuck. Ow. Now I'm on the wrong guy. I got two back. I didn't get to use it in time though. Nope. Well, that didn't quite work. That barely worked. Well, as fun as that was, I'm gonna go this way. Seemingly towards the storm, it would sound. Is that just a grinder? I see purple. Plonk. Okay, so this saved here for some reason. Oh, hi. I knew it was coming, but I couldn't get it. Ow. Okay, storm seems like it's all around me. Definitely seems that way. Anything I can break down here? No. I'm gonna use that just in case. I'm particularly missing. That would be a good place for an item. Hello. Yeah, I think that storm's nearby.
Look there. Do you feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
Well, now I want to get right up in there. I ain't got much else to go, God. That's wrath. It ain't fooling me. You ain't fooling me none. That's wrath. That has to be. Cash in time, that way I don't care if I die. Boink, boink, boink. Clap.
What? This will be fun.
Also, I didn't use my points.
As you wish. Farewell, but
I should have bought the refills. Oh well. I'll do one each. There. There, make that stronger. Anything over here? Nope. They're probably good stuff, too. No, there was one right below me and I missed it. Got it! But I got it. That's the important part. Probably lots of good stuff. How am I supposed to get that one, though? Okay, keep that. Go. Mad dash. Let's keep running. Ah. Yeah, okay. That's enough of this side. I saw another door, so it might be another way out. To get those other two. Shame you can't stasis it or something. That'd be cool. Okay, let's get my point. Oh, I see this. Saw this gate already. Here's what I have to do, though. There it is.
I'm ending this here.
Okay, so I'm guessing Wrath is in that. So let me look around before I smash this. And I'd like to go back to that other place and look around if I can. Remember how to get there. No. Whatever. I think I just made it worse. Hey, don't mention it.
Congratulations on your victory, mistress. I hope it was worth risking everything. Did you hear it? I heard only your screams and a monster died.
Perhaps. Or perhaps the universe holds much more mystery than I ever imagined.
What does that mean, mistress?
It thanked me.
I detest philosophy.
A storm just thanked me. Also, I was not screaming. I very calmly lit it on fire, and it thanked me. Now, how do I get back to where that other one was? Hello. Oh, you're just a fire. Yeah, that was weird. I see that. Oh, just short. How might one find a way inside this? That is the way I jumped down. I don't know how to get back there. So let it be for now. Getting close to this tower thing. Here's that tree. When I find the next Volgrim, I'll fast travel. Don't want to explore that other open
area.
We're
safe for now, but you're an idiot if you think anything ahead will be easy.
Are you ready for another round with Wrath, Mistress?
Second and last. I owe him a proper beating.
Cool. Hopefully this isn't him right here. I remember this place. Now I can get back. Cool. Now. How did I first come in here? Holy Keeper, sure. How did I first get here? Because I froze this there. Can't jump back up there. I do know which fast travel. I don't want to do this. I do know which fast travel was, though. Blink. Blink.
Do make sure they. What would you. This will be as you wish. Please take your time.
No. This is the drilling annex. It should be the lowlands. See, even with my arcane boosted, Havoc is so weak. It is so weak. And for like an ultimate move, it's kind of lame. It's nice you get health back, I guess, when you do damage or over time or something, but it's kind of weak. It's more than a little lame. Yep, there it is. I can freely explore this. And see what's here. Must have been nothing. Just like a whole heap of it. Like, they were making the game and figured, no one's gonna come back here. Who knows? I already got everything. Big, empty expanse of nothing. Hold on, get up there. Yeah. It's the same place. Yeah. I had to run out of that one. Well, don't I feel a fool? You could have one more little something hidden somewhere. Nope. No, they did not. I'm just stupid. Great. Wonderful. I gotta figure out where the hell I am. I'm actually going backwards. Awesome. Fulgrim's here somewhere. I can't make that jump again. Yeah, here he is.
Would you ask of this? Take your
time.
As you wish. Please take your time.
Oh, that was a big failure. There is one other place. I'm not sure how to get there. But there is an ice climb in the depths. Somewhere. I can't remember where. It was all neon and colorful. I swam through near a train. And then there's a dry area, an item, and an ice climb. Can't remember exactly how to get there, so I haven't gone back. Okay. Up. Up. Lightning. Smash. I guess this is the fight with Wrath.
Who knew the apocalypse would have so many elevators?
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
I do.
Pleasure is not the word I'd use.
Why is that red?
You wound me, mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, mistress.
Are the Watchers don't like imprisoned because they have these chains on them? What the heck is that?
Sounds like a terrible battle. Which means we'll be running headlong towards it.
You're learning!
Yeah, his orchestra. But what was in the cages? Oh, that's right. Your wrath. How are you out of breath already? Put it back on.
In some other reality, I could have loved you, Fury.
No thanks. Put the helmet back on, please. Oh, your health is just going nowhere. Oh. No, he gains health from killing things. Smaller. Oh, good, because that was kind of wimpy. Stabbing the balls.
Where is her anger? How can you fight without anger?
Please, she fights with joy. Nailed it. Catch. Nobody can catch. All the games I play, no one can ever catch.
Am I still beautiful? Thanks for the assistance.
Watching. Not speaking.
Huh. We're all learning something on this little sojourn.
Where am I? Just back here? Okay. Fair enough. Ow. Come on. Ooh. Oh, I got that wrong. Fair enough. The only one left is pride. He should have some, what are they called? Pieces for sale now. I did good. I got 7 pieces the way it is. Down here. Or not. How did it get here? There. Nope. No luck. I guess I'll go from the maker's tree. It's gonna upgrade anyway. Pilgrim, what up?
Greet this as you wish. Take your time.
Nope. Yeah. You have an essence of the chosen? Damn! Got lots to sell. And here I am with no money.
Please take your time.
I got one new area left that I haven't gone to, which is where Pride is. Got the Nether Haven. Make it for me. I have 6 pieces so I can get the sword, its last upgrade. I need a chunk for the final one. And we'll end the video there. And then I think we'll go on foot, collect a bunch of souls on the way to where Pride is. Changed here.
What do you need him in to lay down a mighty hurt? Okay,
Edge of Scorn.
Anything that was possible.
I need one now, chunk for
interesting.
That.
Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury.
Thanks. What do I need? I need Angel. Demon. Mostly Angel. That's ways down there. Wait a minute. Right. Well, while this happens, I'm going to end this one here. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, hope you have a good one.